Hello, Border Rambler here. We're having a little trip out today with the daughter, Jemima. Gonna head up Binsey. It's a lovely afternoon. Some great views. Skiddaw, it's lost a bit of its snow. High Pike, where we were up a couple of weeks back. So yeah, let's get the boots on and hit the road. Hello. That's us on the way up. Binsey. Don't know which way you pronounce it. But got some spectacular views already. High Pike. Where's all the snow gone? Skidder. Passing for it. Pretty clear day today, it's a little bit of haze on the hills. Jemima loves. Well, let us approach on the top of Binsey. The young one's complaining. It's too steep, too fast. It's only a short one. Short and steep, as I like to say. What a glorious day. Here we are, my mate, at the top. But you come back on your son, get that chill. Well, that's just done the top of Binsey on the twig point. No wind. So quiet. So quiet. We've just been passed by a lot of hound trailing dogs flying over the hilltop there. One of them looks a bit lost. I think he's gone off the scent. Anyhow, that's us heading back down. Yeah, it looks not a bad place if you want to stick a tent up. I don't think you'll be bothering anybody if you come later up on the evening. Some great views on the other side. Looking down there, towards sort of the Keswick area. Anyhow. Well, that's us back off our little stroll up Binsey. Glorious day. But I think the forecast later in the week's a bit turning the weather. Snow from the east, so to say. Anyhow, we're nearly back at the car, so thanks for watching. Border Rambler, out for now.